job. Wow. Oh, we got a tilt.
Yeah.
Look out
here. It's going to be Jared Ball and Paul Bissonnette.
Love it. Ball running around all game long. Bissonnette has seen enough.
Two heavyweights here. Paul Bissonnette had a really good first period. He lands a couple of rights on Ball. He tries to poke with that left. Ball with a home run that semi-connected. A couple of heavyweights here.
Bissonnette's just setting him up. Setting him up with the little rabbit punches for the bomb. There it is.
Yeah, they continue to spar away. The Blue Jackets leaders in fighting majors in the Western Conference.
They're starting to get tired now. Bull's got a mark over his left eye.
Trying to connect there. That good reach of Paul Bissonnette.
And that'll do it.
That's hockey code right there.
That's good stuff by Paul Bissonnette. His last fight was against Rupp, where he took a pretty big shot in that left eye.
Look, his jersey's ripped.
Yeah. That's where Bull had hold of it, right there in the center. And it starts right off the faceoff. And away we go. So, a little energy in the building. Get this thing fired up a little bit. Bissonnette popped him over that left eye, as I mentioned. He'll be supporting the Shiner tomorrow.
Well, like I said, Tyson, that's the 27th fighting major for Columbus this season. They lead the West in that category.